Okay. No, I'm good. I guess, yeah. Well, as you can see, Minecraft is working again. Had to remove one of the mods to get it to work. But it is working now, and that's good. So, what are you doing? What are you, now, stop it. This does show me, like, recipes, right? Okay. Cool. Sticks, sticks. Sword, sword. And hopefully pickaxe. Yeah. All right. All right. What was that? Bomb berry? What? Please tell me this blows things up. That would be awesome. I'm going. The heck? The slime balls from them? That's cool. Okay. Oh, I eat it. That's not cool. Hero was thinking I'd be able to blow it up. Maka Alpha. I wonder if they do damage to me. Oh, yes, they do. Quite a bit, actually. Ow. Ow. I do not do a lot of damage to them, so I'm not gonna deal with them. No thanks. Scatternut? Can't eat scatternuts? That's no fun. Ooh, village. Needleberry. Ow! Jerk. I am paralyzed by the parish room. Thank you. I should really stop eating random stuff. Ow! 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 Oh, goodness gracious. Now I need actual food. What the heck are these? Here, there's so many mystical blue flowers. Thank you. Come. There we go. Now you're getting to it. What are these rat beets? I'm taking all your seeds and stuff for these beets too. Thank you. So I got 5 beetroots and 5, 18 beetroot seeds. Okay. Well. I don't have raw pork chop, sorry. Ooh, more potatoes. Paper. I don't have paper either. Why don't you guys have a Tinker's Construct building or anything? Ah, who hurt you? Grass path. That's cool. Boar. Do you give me food? Yes, you do. The other one did. You're not helpful. Latchberry, Knollberry, Paintberry. I don't even know what these things are for. Ow! Ow, what the heck are you? Altaroth? Is that what that said? Ah! Ah! Die! Goodness. Altaroth's stomach. Because that's what I look forward to every day. Stomach of an Altaroth. Monster fluid and honey. Okay. Why not? What? Okay, more bone piles, bug nests. Bone piles. What are you? Bone husk. I don't want it. Stop it. Oh yeah, and if you're wondering what that is behind my camera, I still don't know. It was there last time I played this, so yeah, I just put my camera there. Cause it bugs me, and I am pretty sure it'll bug you too. No lava monster? No? Okay. That's good. It's always good. Oh, no. What the heck? No! Spring, you mother crap! What the heck is going on? The heck was that? What the heck were those things? What? No, I don't wanna. I don't. Nope. Just no. Is there armor or anything? So, just regular armor, I think. I don't have any. Oh. Yeah, nothing I can make right now, that's for sure. Huh. What are you? Dark leggings? There's no, like, really simple armor I can make right now. Wood armor? Stick armor? Guess not. Slime boots. So, slime blocks and slime balls. I don't have those, but that's okay. Those are dinosaurs. They're probably not nice dinosaurs. They probably want to eat my face. I don't want them to eat my face. I like my face where it is. So I'm gonna keep my face where it is. Ooh, berries. Thank you. Boink. It's getting nighttime. I don't have a place to stay. There are zombies already here. Ah. Okay, I think I'm just gonna find a cave or something. If I can. If you're wondering how my dude breathes every time I jump, I have no idea. It's kind of annoying. Yes, I know I'm hungry. Bite me. And here I go. Here I go. What was that? The seeds? Where were you? Ivy. Cool. into the mountain. Hopefully I don't find one of those stupid gravel monster craps. Those guys are mean. They're real mean. I'm just gonna hope that no one can get in here. That's all I can do, really. So, last time, to make the stone pickaxe, I had to have actual stone. And I'm wondering if it's like that with this one, too. There you are. Yes, it is. That's great. What is that? Huh. That's cool. Anyway, is that a freaking dragon? Giant moth? Maybe one of those freaking things that caught me on fire? Giant evil demons? Okay, well, we're gonna hopefully not deal with those again. And we're gonna make some of that. I wonder if I can eat the beets. You know, feel stupid, but I can probably, where's that, chat settings, yeah, just hide it, look at that, it's not there anymore, hi, yeah, I'm smart, thank you, let's make enough for a sword as well. Gonna add another one. Alright, I don't have enough sticks. Thanks, now you'll cook my meat, please. Thank you. Yeah! We're balling out of control now. Alright. So hopefully we can find some coal. So if I remember correctly last time, we didn't find coal until we were being attacked by that evil rock monster demon jerk. Ugh. Yeah, we really need coal. Because I need light. Light is a friend of creatures of the light. Violet Salamander. Are you a person? I'm really confused, but I'm not going down there without light. So we're gonna make some charcoal. And oh, you've got armor. Hopefully you drop some. Well, that's cool. I have to pick it up. Got a zombie head. He didn't drop any of his armor, though. What a meanie. Okay. Gimme, gimme, gimme the wood. Oh, there's more. That doesn't sound good. Oh. No. Alright, that works. Gonna run away from these flying demons of demonness. Bye. Just gonna that Okay. Thank you. I guess we're gonna stick with just 4 torches for now. Violet Salamander is still there. Probably a bad idea to dig straight down, but we're gonna do it anyway. Oh, there's more than one Violet Salamander. Guys. I don't know what that noise is, but it's scaring me. I am not going over there. Those are not good guys. Heck no. Wow, they've got a lot of health. Whoa. And they are huge. What the heck? Ouch. Ouch. That was mean. What the heck? That was really rude. Okay. Well, I'm taking your iron. What is that? Dragonite? Can I take that? I don't want to risk it. Okay, that went well. That went really well. I make another. Yeah, and I don't feel like digging or building my way all the way back up, so we're just gonna do this. Just gonna make another charcoal. Okay. We're gonna have an iron pickaxe here real soon. Real soon. These things are scary, man. Is that this? Here looks funny. Why do you keep making that noise, man? You sound like you're crunching metal. Oh! Oh, is something coming up? I'd rather that not be a thing. There we go. There we go. Still didn't find any coal. Hopefully we find some here soon. There's that earth crystal. Still don't know what I do with those. Ow! Wait, dirt falls? Since when the frick did dirt fall? That was mean. Okay. It's gonna keep taking these earth crystals. I'm gonna let the dirt do its thing. I do not feel like being so. Ooh, actually, I have an idea. Yes! Yes! Die, salamander! Ow! It's not hurting you? It should be. It's not hurting him at all. Okay, well, bye. Yeah, I'm cutting you off, water, because you're annoying me. No, no, I said I'm cutting you off. Stop it. Who are you still hurting? Okay. I guess we're leaving then. Bye. Thanks for the fun times. Hopefully we can find some coal here soon, though. Is it daytime? Daytime! Maybe we can find a better place to be. Still don't know what this ivy does, so we're gonna chuck it. Can I end up picking it back up once I walk outside, though? Alright. Freaking dragon beasts are still here. Demon birds, man. Ooh, maybe I can find some coal in these mountains. That'd be nice. That'd be nice. Ooh, lots of it. And yes, I saw the stuff down below me as well. What am I doing using my iron for? Dig, dig, dig. Dig a tunnel, dig, dig a tunnel. Dig a tunnel, dig a big a tunnel. That is what I did not want to find. Oh, man! Freaking mother poo! Go away! Well, that stinks. I don't even know if we respawned where we were, where we spawned last time. It looks like we did, so I think we just head this way. And hopefully we'll find our stuff. Because if we don't, I'm going to be really upset. So we're going to have to restart. This seems to happen every single time. Every single time we play this game, this happens. Scatternut and Latchberry. I can't seem to do anything with these. What are you? Blue Mushroom. Can't do anything with you either. Sup, bro? Ooh, carrots. Thank you. You're a real friend. Come on, come here. Come on. It's okay, big guy. Come here. I want to kill you. Come on. Stop running away. Why can't I hit you? Why can't I hit you, bird? Come here. Let's go. Come on. Why are you so dang hard to hit? Come on. Well, he got away. Nope. No thanks. I hate that dang lava pit. Nope. No. Another bomb berry. Oh! That did not happen last time. What the heck? Alright. And there's a raptor, something or whatever there. Yeah, bunch of dinosaurs I don't want to deal with. I seem to be quite hungry. There, the berry is. What is this? Mite. Did it give me strength or something? It did. These berries are pretty cool, man. Knollberry and a freaking needleberry. I don't want the dang needleberry. I don't know what the knollberry does. Like, maybe it makes it so I can't feel pain for a little bit or something? I don't know. Do you know where we were when we died? Because that's where we exited. I think we went around that way. And then it followed us this way into a hole. Pretty sure this was the hole. Did my stuff disappear? It wasn't gone for that long. It's the only hole here. Maybe it was that hole? No. Oh, there it is. I guess it was closer. Well, thank goodness the demon is not here. Thank you. No? Ah, here it is. Alright. Now, did we get everything? Looks like we did. That's good. That's always good. I have a lot of stuff that I really don't need. Alright. Like these stupid stomachs. Why do I have these stomachs? Liquid bugs suck from monsters. Mixes with inside gastric fluids to form adhesive. Okay. Well, I guess we're gonna go back and look for some more coal. We only got 6, so let's hope that freaking jerk doesn't come get us again. He seems to have left the vicinity. Gotta take precautions here. Stop jumping, dang it. How do I turn off that flippin' auto jump? No. That's not what I wanted to do. Don't know what that just did. Demon? Okay, guys, it doesn't look like we're getting a freaking granite monster this time, which is cool. That's good. Awesome. There is a heck of a lot of coal and more earth crystals. Some earth crystals, yeah. There's a heck of a lot of earth crystals. What do we do with earth crystals? I don't know. There we go. Now, we need to make an axe, actually. I don't have any stone. We could go either wood or iron. Going iron. Okay, I guess that's all we're gonna get for now. I'm gonna go chop down some wood before it gets completely dark outside. Isn't this the wood that turns pink? Yes, it is. Cool. Got a lot of wood. Now we need a place to stay. That skeleton is kind of making me nervous. No, those creepers are making me even more so. Okay, bye. Yeah, good thing I put that block down, because the skeleton just got here. Okay. Oh. It broke. Dang it, didn't mean to do that. More coal. Hopefully I'm not attacked by a freaking monster. Because stuck in this small little area, we'd be dead. Again. I don't want that to happen, so I'm gonna leave that stuff there. I hope we don't get one when we're just digging normal stone. Hey. That is a monster. This one I do not believe is. Good, I chose correctly. Yeah, I think the monsters drip. Like, I don't know, what, monster juices or something? Yeah, but I think you saw what I was talking about. Make anything with the malachite? Better metal than iron. That's good. What is this? Elytra? I don't know what that is. Apparently I can only find it. It doesn't seem to be a crafting recipe. Manufactory halo. Assembly halo. That's really cool. Assembly halo? Mana Pearl? With some Mana Steel? Mana Diamond. Block of Mana Diamond. Apparently you just find Mana Diamonds. This is cool. So I'm guessing I can create stuff with this? Well, maybe just says it's a better metal than iron. And that makes me think that I can make stuff with it, but I guess it's just a big old fat liar. Or the Dragonite. Or dictionary names. or what? There's like background noises or something going on, and I don't know what it is, and it's kind of creepy. Emerald string pyro stick. Okay. Lapis fish and chips swim through the water with the grace of a Sussex after eating this delicacy. The chips are chunky fries rather than the crispy potato wafers. Cooked silex meat and a potato. Raw silex meat. I'm guessing, yeah, it's a thing in the water. Damage. That's a good blade. Now, I don't think there's, like, malachite, any of this stuff. So I don't know what the malachite is used for. Because for some reason it seems like... It says... Why are they playing with my mind? Dragonite's done. Metal superior to malachite. I'm guessing I can't make anything with this either. Nope. Of course it doesn't tell me what it's actually used for. Just said it's here. No thanks. Make a block? I can make a block. That's good. But at least I can do that. Yeah. At least I can do that. Prized as an abrasive when forging weapons. So can I, like, what do I use earth crystals for? Do I, like, put them in there with my weapon? Maybe it's like some type of upgrade for Tinker's Construct. I didn't even think of that. But it's also a possibility that I make stuff with it, though I know I don't, because for some reason, this game's a big, fat, stinky jerk. We're just gonna keep going. More torches, please. Thank you. You know, at least we've only died once. We're not doing too bad. We just need to get a house built and set up around here before we can do anything. I think we might keep this cave. Just enlarge it a bit. Not what I wanted to do. And we're definitely gonna have to change the walls and everything up so we're not constantly digging into giant freaking gravel monsters. But hey. I guess that's just part of the job. Malachite. More malachite, more malachite. Yo. Cool, we got another room. Why does dirt fall? I don't understand. I don't know what I added, but I don't know if I like it or not. Okay. Well, let's see if we can smooth this room up a bit. Okay. I guess that sand is staying there. So I don't want to deal with that. Cool. We got another room. And hopefully not a demon. Oh, good. Man, it's scary. And instead of breaking stuff, we're just gonna put stuff down. Here we go. We got a hallway to another room. And we got our mine. There's a demon right there. He is right there. The frick is that, a tiger? Whatever it is, I do not want to know. So I'm not going to figure out. Mother poo! Another room. Ooh, that's handy. I'm gonna block it off here just so nothing can come at me. But that's cool. That's good to know. There's a bunch of bad guys everywhere, man. Pickaxe here real soon. Flip. Oh, silverfish. That is better than a demon. If I could hit it. Thank you. Thanks. How do I turn that morph on? I don't know what the button is. Yeah. Enter? No. Oh. Look at that. Okay. I'm kind of fast, man. Look at that. Hua. Hua. It's funny. Am I wiggling like that? Okay. More iron, that's handy. Oh, is my inventory full? I'm not gonna be able to eat all five of these. But that's okay. I'm okay with just getting rid of one of them. There's an Enderman nearby. Okay. There you are. That's exactly what I didn't want to deal with. Mother balls! What a meanie. More Dragonite, though. Which means I'm actually going to turn this Dragonite back into ingots just so it takes up less room. I can make stuff out of mud. Oh yeah, I made armor out of mud last time. Didn't help. Life aggregator? Yeah. All this stuff looks hard to get, so I'm not gonna get it. I'm not even gonna bother. Nope, nope, nope. A lot of Botania stuff. Scythe? Do scythes do damage? Double S rank? What does it do? Mana tablet. Mana pearl. Living rock. I'm guessing you find that. Mana weave. Mana weave cloth. Mana infused string. You drop string into a mana pool. Okay. Do I melt this? Nope. Still have no idea what I'm doing, man. Hey, I have enough for another pick. Wait. Can I just fix mine? No? Okay. Well, yeah, I guess I'll make a new one then. Should I risk making a scythe? I'll try a wooden one, see what that does, but... Okay, well, the house is starting to get underway. It's good. It's always good to have a place to live. Doesn't help that these freaking rock monsters are all over the place. See, there's one in there. So mean. Apparently there's a skeleton somewhere nearby. Nothing apparently. That's cool. Except for a freaking rock demon. Should've guessed. Those things are flipping everywhere. Can't trust anything. Apparently they move around inside the rock. Seems like they can choose what rock to be in. That's good. That means that there's not going to be like random pieces of rock. Just chilling. He's not in any of these. Oh, good. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up before it comes back. Ah, good. We got it. So we got another room started here. Okay. I should probably grab that. Mother balls, it's exactly what I didn't want. Heck. Where is he? He's right up there. Can't move through that, can ya? Sucker. Yes. So I got quartz, I got stone. And I don't know what else he gave me, but it looks like I got a whole lot of cobblestone. From him, I think. Okay. These freaking geomag things, you're getting on my nerves. Can't even dig out a simple thing of cobblestone. Why did that just say I got over 1,000 cobble? Is it because it was saying I was getting the cobblestone, but I wasn't actually because I can't pick it up? That's funny. That's actually kind of funny. Alright, I'm gonna need to make a chest. Scary noises, that's always a good thing. Okay. Well, we're gonna hopefully not run into any more of those geofricks. And we're gonna see if we can refine our living quarters here. Alright. Not doing too bad. Looks like there's one coming over here. Oh, oh, jeez. That startled me a little. I need a torch right there. Alright, so it's not looking too bad. Just need a few more rooms and stuff, so it actually looks like a house instead of a cave that someone just dug out. But yeah, not doing too bad. What time is it? 7:01. Okay, I think we're actually going to end the episode, or video, episode, stream. We're going to end it here. Because I am tired and I don't feel like doing this all day. So, yeah, thanks for watching. All y'all who are watching on YouTube, leave a like. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button before you leave. Yeah. Yeah. Adios, maybe, if this would work.